And if one of these bottles should happen to fall, there'll be 98 bottles a thing on the wall.
Huh?
We'll be right back.